Get the vehicle you want at The Car Company in Warsaw. You'll find more makes, models, colors, and styles of high-quality pre-owned cars, trucks, vans, and SUVs at half the price of new. And now your new full-line Suzuki dealership for motorcycles, ATVs, and scooters. The Car Company on US 30 East in Warsaw.
Lake City TV. Local. Dependable. On demand.
Law enforcement agencies in six states are in the midst of a week-long campaign targeting distracted driving. The Indiana State Police is joining other state police in Michigan, Ohio, Kentucky, Pennsylvania, and West Virginia on the effort. The stepped-up enforcement began Sunday and runs through July 26th. Officials say the agencies will also be on the lookout for seatbelt use and speeding, as well as aggressive and impaired driving. A Warsaw man accused of assaulting a woman earlier this month is facing sexual battery charges. The Kosciuszko County Prosecutor's Office says Michael Ray McCord was arrested Sunday. McCord allegedly went to the woman's house on July 13th to repair her van and wanted to test drive it. The woman told investigators she went with him because she was afraid he would steal it. He then reportedly drove down a dirt road behind Biomet, where he began touching her inappropriately and said no one would hear her screams. The police department says McCord admitted to touching her and said he knew what he did was wrong. Registration for Mentone Elementary is scheduled for July 30th and 31st from noon until 8. It'll be held in the school office. Parents can also register online if their child is a returning student. A letter is being mailed to homes referring to the process. Parents of kindergarten children are encouraged to bring their child to registration for testing. Looking at your Storm Team 16 forecast, sunny and hot today with a high in the lower 90s. The heat index will be about 95, though. There is a chance of rain tonight and tomorrow morning with a high in the middle 70s tomorrow. On Thursday, sunshine and upper 70s. The Warsaw Parks and Recreation Department is hosting free canoeing at Center Lake tomorrow. The event is from 11 until 3. Canoes are available on a first-come, first-served basis. All equipment and life vests are provided. The canoes launch behind Center Lake Pavilion and Kittyland Playground. Participants will be briefed on safety measures prior to canoeing and will be supervised by staff. An annual waiver must be on file for each person canoeing. And Riley Children's Foundation and the Riley Warsaw Regional Leadership Committee is inviting you to a special event to celebrate the hope that Riley Hospital for Children gives to families. Camille Curlin is a senior at Warsaw High School. She'll share her story of perseverance through three open heart surgeries and how she's translated her medical journey into philanthropic support for the hospital that saved her life. The event takes place August 2nd at Spike's Beach Grill. Doors open at 6 and the Riley program will start at 7. Each year, more than 4,000 patient visits take place at Riley Hospital, involving families from Kosciuszko and surrounding counties. From Lake City TV, I'm Terry Armstrong. Have a great afternoon.